We have faith in God that they will come out well. They still haven't given us any information. We have been here since the accident happened, day and night. We are waiting for more information to know how long we will have to stay here.